Emerald is being held on the cock ship. Enter this code under Obama's control pad, and you will be warped into the cock ship. 6, 9, 4, 2, 0.
You are attempting to transport to the cock ship. Please step onto the warp pad to begin transportation.
Holy shit! He was telling the truth?!
It seems so.
So this thing will really teleport us onto the cock ship!
I wonder, if we could have met Steve under different circumstances, could we have been friends? Perhaps we could have saved him from this fate.
Well, there's no use thinking about what-ifs. This is the moment of truth. Hopefully there are no guards up there, but we never know. Hey! Ben! Thanks for everything, man! You put your life on the line for this, and I can't appreciate you and Burger King enough! Oh, come on, this isn't the last time we'll see each other. I've got your back. Always.
Komaida, I don't know how long this is going to stay open, so let's get a move on.
Alright, boys! Let's blow this popsicle stand! So, did we make it?
Well, judging by our surroundings, I would say yes.
So, the Master Emerald is in this ship, but where?
Well, we have no way of telling where it is, or how big this ship is, as a matter of fact.
You're right. Maybe there's a map around here somewhere.
Yeah, we definitely need a map! This place is like an RPG dungeon!
How about this? We can leave someone stationed here, in case the other two get lost. Therefore, we can meet up somewhere in the middle.
Come on, bruh! All of us need to stick together! Who knows what's in this bitch?
I think Adachi has a point. Judging by this room's appearance, I'd say that we're in a docking bay. We could use someone here to A, make sure no enemies come in or out of this ship, and B, to secure us an escape route.
I guess you have a point, but who's staying behind?
I nominate Adachi. No offense, but if we come across anything similar to the Terminator, your bullets won't be so helpful.
Fine by me.
Just give us the say, Komaida.
Yeah, sure! You guys are smarter than me anyway! Alright, Adachi, just stay safe, man!
You don't have to tell me twice.
Damn, this place is clean! Unlike me!
You should probably keep that to yourself.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's a true attack! We're gonna fucking die! Mommy!
Komaida, calm down. Nothing happened.
Oh! Alright! Damn, this place is... slightly less clean.
You said that last time.
No, I did not! I said, and I quote, "Damn, this place is clean, unlike me."
You know what I mean.
Well, you know, I know shit! Who the fuck put this here? Knuckles, what the fuck is this?
I don't know. Well, looking at it closer...
Komaida, it's a map!
Knuckles! Both you and I know what this is! Don't make me fucking say it!
Komaida, seriously, it's a map!
So you're really about that life, huh?
Komaida, please stay focused.
Come on, bruh! Do I look like the type of- OH FUCK IT'S A MAP!
Exactly. So judging by where we are and where we've been, the previous room must have been a decontamination room. So if we came in from over here, Adachi is most likely stationed in the East Docking Bay.
Alright! So we have a clear escape route! But where is the Master Emerald?
Judging by the Master Emerald's importance, my guess would be the control room.
So that's just about down this next hall! Fuck it! Let's go then! Okay, the control room should be right behind this door!
Well, we don't know what's behind it. As Ben Shapiro said, all we can do now is face the future head on. It's okay if you need to mentally prepare. I'll wait until the end of time for you.
Komaida, listen closely, as these words are meant for you alone. Your decisive decision may be coming up. Will you do the morally just thing and hand over the Master Emerald back to Angel Island? Or will you fulfill your destiny and claim reality as your own? Pray that you make the correct decision.
Okay! I'm ready! Knuckles! Open the door! Well, well, well! If it isn't the Flame Emperor!
Stay out of my way, Komaida. I'm doing what must be done for the human race's survival.
What you're doing is fucking stupid! All of these people need to open their eyes to the truth! Obama is feeding them complete bullshit to satisfy his own fucked up visions!
You will never understand Lord Obama's mission, to create a world rid of scum like you, where people can feel safe, where people don't need to feel worry or fear anymore.
That's bullshit! Everyone should be able to overcome their own problems and come out stronger and better because of it!
You have such a cruel mindset. You don't care if Earth falls a million times. You will never stop.
Komaida has better intentions than any of you. Sure, he may have indirectly destroyed Earth, but he's improved himself as a person. The Master Emerald belongs on Angel Island. Not in your hands.
You don't know him nearly as well as I do. He won't stop until everything's been wiped out.
I don't even know who you are! Of course I'll be taking the Master Emerald back, but I might as well rip that mask off and see who you really are!
So you have chosen death.
Try me, bitch!
Oh, mighty Axe of Mjolnir, your power unmatched. Hear the cries of Earth, and use them to smite your foes!
Oh shit!
So, Mjolnir controls the element of Earth.
Lucky for me, I have the power of Gungnir!
Two holy weapons meet, clashing against each other. This should be interesting.
Rah!
Why do you retreat?
Ah! Oh, fuck! What is this? Hey! Open up, will ya?
Ah! That should deal with him for the time being.
I'd do well to prioritize the Echidna.
Wait, then does he know? Yeah, he knows.
still and die!
How do you like that, libtard?
Will you stop that?
Well, why don't you come over here and stop me yourself, bitch?
No! Shit, I wasn't being serious, man! No! Jesus! What is this barrier made of?
You missed! Say, how would you like a taste of your own medicine?
Come on!
This will be a piece of cake.
Fool, you cannot even dream of conquering Mjolnir's strength.
Impossible!
Been looking for you! I will take that head from your shoulders and hang it on the gates of the White House!
Stop right there!
To see an old friend suddenly become a fucking general for Obama!
You would never understand. Obama has...
Did I give you permission to speak? You knew I was a gamer! You knew the consequences of being around me, yet you always had my back! So when you, of all people, side with Obama and libtards and all the rest of them, I'm gonna take that as a personal offense!
Komaida...
Get the fuck up!
Komaida, wait. We should hear him out. How do you think I felt when my best friend was responsible for Earth's fall? I'm never going to see a number of friends or family ever again. And it's all because of you. If I knew all this was going to happen, I would have let you say the N-word.
Now you want me to say the N-word!
No, that's not what I said. What's done is done, Komaida.
No! No take-backs, motherfucker! You asked for it!
Komaida, I swear to God,
I'm gonna say...
God damn it, Komaida, I'm warning you!
The N-word!
Komaida, hold on a minute. Look, I don't know who you are, but clearly you're someone close to Komaida. During this journey, Komaida has truly improved. He has gained allies who he cares for, and this entire journey proves it. Komaida came to Angel Island with the intent of stealing the Master Emerald and using it for malicious purposes. Originally, I intended to betray him, but in the end, I believe Komaida will do the right thing. I've lived alone for my whole life, but Komaida has shown me the meaning of a true bond. Please, put your trust in Komaida, and hopefully, you two can become even closer than before.
I'm afraid I'll have to cut this reunion a little short.
Lord Obama!
Yep. That's me. Barack Obama.
Obama! You son of a bitch!
Let's keep it PG in here.
This is exactly why I fucking loathe your sorry ass!
Strong words, coming from a gamer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Means you're weak. All you do is, hide behind your screen and, harass people.
Obama, can you just give up the Master Emerald? Angel Island needs it more than you do.
It does not matter, if a single island falls. My goal will, be achieved.
You truly are heartless.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ajaime, may I ask, why are you here?
It's Hajime, I mean, my lord, please! It was a necessary step I had to take to defeat Komaida.
And yet, here he stands.
My lord, please, I...
And didn't I tell you, not to, show your face around here again?
Please, you need to understand!
Hajime? I'm done with, trying to understand you. All you do, is disappoint me.
It's Hajime. No, that's not what I...
Alright. So I've turned off, all of the safety protocols on, the cockship. So you should be, plummeting onto, the nearest planet soon.
Oh, come on! You're bluffing! I don't feel up!
Komaida, I've got the Master Emerald. Obama must have turned off the barrier.
And let's blow this popsicle stand!
Komaida, give me the Master Emerald!
Fuck no!
Komaida, please! I'm done with disappointing!
Yeah, nice fucking try!
Komaida, I'm warning you!
Komaida! Get back here! I'm useful, goddammit, I'm useful!
Komaida, please!
Get back here right now! Komaida! We did it, Knuckles! We really fucking did it!
Hey, no celebrating until we're out of here.
Ha! You're goddamn right! Come on now, just a little bit further! Oh, come!
Komaida, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go already.
Do you have the Master Emerald?
We've got it!
Good. That's one less loose end.
Oh no!
That's life!
That's life!
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks.
Stopping on a dream.
Ben Shapiro,
under attack by Adachi.
Don't let
Adachi. Do not trust Adachi. I say again, do not trust Adachi.
Keep spinning around. hermit, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
That's life. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball.